Good afternoon and thanks for joining us here. We're going to begin the hour with breaking news. A 17-year-old boy is dead following a shooting that happened last night. It happened over on Lee Drive near Driscoll Middle School. Police say a 17-year-old boy was shot in the chest after some sort of argument. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. According to police, the shooting was not a random act of violence and that the victim and the shooter knew each other. That person remains on the run.